Not that much damage. Sorry, I'm getting a little crooked here.
Coming soon to theaters.
The following approval is for approved for all rights since Promotion Picture Association America.
Benjamin Franklin Gates, you are undertaking the duty of the family Gates to find the most spectacular treasure in history. It grew throughout the ages and moved across continents until it was hidden by America's founding fathers, who left clues to the treasure's location right before our eyes.
The unfinished pyramid, the all-seeing eye,
are telling us something. Keeping this treasure safe, Benjamin, is your destiny.
You're treasure hunters, aren't you?
We're more like treasure protectors.
All his life, Benjamin Gates has searched for a treasure no one believed existed.
Don't you get it, Ben? A treasure is a myth.
I refuse to believe that.
But what he thought was the final clue...
109 years of searching, and I'm 3 feet away.
...is only the beginning.
The Declaration of Independence.
Do you think there's a treasure map on the back of the Declaration of Independence?
The map is invisible.
Why would we make this up?
Where's your proof?
We don't have it.
Harley, get down!
Did Bigfoot take it?
Word about the map is bound to get out. Ian's gonna try to steal it. 90 seconds. The only way to protect the Declaration is to steal it.
What?
I'm gonna steal the Declaration of Independence.
Ben?
From producer Jerry Bruckheimer and director John Turteltaub.
It is surrounded by guards and video monitors and little kids on their 8th grade field trip. He will go to prison, you know that, right?
Yeah, probably.
Okay, go!
Get out of there. Get out of there now.
Bloody map.
This Thanksgiving, the clues of 10 generations.
There's more of the riddle.
Will reveal the mystery 20 centuries in the making.
Who wants to go down the creepy tunnel inside the tomb first?
Tell me what the next clue is.
Thanksgiving.
Coming soon to own on DVD and video.
The following previous proof for all rights is from Motion Picture Association America.
Walt Disney Pictures presents a unique motion picture experience that will take you on a breathtaking journey across the nation to meet the people who make up the heart and soul of America.
Been a bicycle messenger for 10 years.
I can reach over my handlebars and close the door if it's opening on me.
Music is my life, and it just takes me higher and higher.
The thing about working 7 days a week is you don't have to worry going back to work on Monday when Sunday comes. Don't dread it, you know.
When I saw the Met for the first time, to look at it and go, that's my dream. I want to sing there.
My name is Eric Weinmeier. I love to climb mountains. That's pretty wild, I guess, for a blind person.
Soul.
The following proof has been approved for Online Accessible Motion Picture Association of America.
Princess Mia, look out the window. And welcome to Genovia.
To Princess Mia's 21st birthday.
Mia Thermopolis has everything a girl could ever want.
I have my own mall.
I'm glad you like it.
Except the one thing she's always dreamed of.
I'm ready for a romantic fairy tale love.
But destiny is going to give her a push in the right direction.
If Princess Mia is not married in 30 days,
what?
She forfeits the throne of Genovia to young Lord Devereux.
Shut up. Grandma said shut up. Shut up.
Now.
May I blow in your ear?
A girl who's never been lucky in love.
Whoa. I'm getting married. To whom? I don't know.
Will lose her family's claim to the throne unless she can do the impossible.
How could Parliament expect me to fall in love in 30 days?
Why don't we find out what kind of cabbage is out there?
Too old. Too young. Prince William.
I absolutely accept.
He's not eligible.
I just love to look at him.
Me too.
From the director of Pretty Woman and Runaway Bride.
You're going to be gorgeous at your big Genovian wedding.
Comes a story about discovering who you really are.
I look like a moose.
But a very cute moose. Make all the boy moose go.
Finding out what you really want.
Andrew, he's really nice. It is possible that I have feelings that are not exactly hate for Nicholas. I loathe you.
I loathe you. Do I want to know?
I don't think so.
And deciding what it takes to make your dreams come true.
Do you think she can do it?
I've always believed in her.
Walt Disney Pictures presents Anne Hathaway, Julie Andrews.
Whatever choice you make, let it come from your heart.
The Princess Diaries 2, Royal Engagement.
It's time for mattress surfing!
May I? Is she really going to do this?
Coming soon to Disney DVD and video. The following proof has been approved for OI Accessible Motion Picture Association of America.
I was a little boy growing up deep in the Ozark Mountains. Woods in all directions, as far as the eye could see.
They're sure fine ones, mister.
You got any hands of your own, son?
I know what you want, son, but hunting dogs cost money.
Once in a lifetime, a novel inspires generations.
Sometimes I think God don't want me to have any.
If you want God's help, you gotta meet him halfway.
I did what you said.
Walt Disney Home Entertainment is proud to present the beloved classic, Where the Red Fern Grows, about the brave dogs.
That a girl.
Who took one boy on a journey.
Can you handle this?
Yes, Grandpa.
I just want my children to be able to go to school so they can read and write.
Ozark Championship Coon Hunt to be hailed.
I'm collecting for the cash pool. Whoever wins it.
And changed his family's fate forever.
No creature could live in my heart like those dogs of mine so long ago.
Starring Kris Kristofferson, Dave Matthews in his film debut, and Dabney Coleman, Walt Disney Home Entertainment presents the award-winning story, Where the Red Fern Grows.
I can still hear the wind in the trees. I hope to go back one day in that valley by the river where the red fern grows.
Coming to Disney DVD and video December 21st.
Good thing it's the last. We are flying.
It's magical.